The following fatal four-way contest is a tables, ladders, and chairs match. Making his way to the ring, from Worcester, Massachusetts, Vega.
Oh, listen to this place. Everybody's on their feet. I love this atmosphere. shot by Vega.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Saw it coming. And he hits the neck breaker. And he dodges that one. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries.
This could be big.
A stiff uppercut. Remind everybody, there are no countouts. These competitors can stay out here as long as they like. Oh, what an elbow! Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. Each folded up like an accordion. What a decapitating lariat. Did you hear how his leg connected? Oh, Vega saw it coming. Counter by Justice. And a hard shot to Vega. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Wild strike doesn't find a home. Into the steel post. Very smart move there by Anderson. Oh no, wait a minute, Cole, what's he gonna do here? Back into the ring now. Now back to the ring. Watching this match all around the world. Back into the ring now. And did you hear the impact on that kick? Nice reversal there. What a fierce kick. And he missed that one. What a match. What a kick that was. He's still not through. Wow, talk about timing. He catches him with the axe handle. Dropped. And that was a hard, hard shot. And again, the ladder comes into play. And now beginning the long climb up. And he takes him down with a toss. The attack on the skull continues. Vega saw it coming. The tension, the drama. This is electric. And he gets back in. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Did you hear that smack? That's human flesh on that ladder.
Watch this!
And now, looking to put him away. These competitors trying to keep their wits about them. And he's back in the ring.
He's looking to put his opponent away.
Here he goes again. Justice wins. Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup.
How much pain and suffering did he sustain in this grueling match?
To be the champ, you'll sacrifice it all. And that's exactly what we saw tonight.
Tremendous performances put on tonight. Thanks for joining us, ladies and gentlemen.